aboard the sailors of the crew. Trap, albatross, the great birds of the sea. Mild travelers escorting in the blue. Ships gliding on the ocean's mysteries. And when the sailors have them on the planks, hurt and distraught, these kings of all outdoors piteously let trail along the planks. Their great white wings drag like useless oars. This voyager, how comical and weak, once handsome, how unseemingly inept. One sailor pokes a pipe into his beak, another mocks the flyer's hobbled step. The poet is a kinsman in the clouds, who scoffs at archers, loves a stormy day. But on the ground, among the hooting crowds, he cannot walk, his wings are in the way.